안녕하세요. 저는 아꿈선 준보쌤이에요.
Hello, I'm April and I'm honored to be featured on this channel.
네, 오늘은 특별히 우리 어프리 선생님과 함께 재미있는 풍선 실험을 한번 해볼 텐데요. 실험에 대한 설명 좀 부탁드릴게요.
Okay, today we are going to create a chemical reaction. And for our demonstration, we're going to use two common household items. Vinegar.
식초고요.
Baking soda.
네, 베이킹 소다입니다.
So we use vinegar for cleaning and salad dressing and baking soda for baking. How does vinegar taste?
식초는 무슨 맛이 나나요? It's sour. 신맛이 나고요.
And what about baking soda?
베이킹 소다는 좀 쓴맛이 나는데요. It's bitter.
Yes. So what happens when we combine the two items?
둘을 섞으면 잘 모르겠는데. I don't know.
Well, after our demonstration, you will know. So we're going to combine the two items and let's observe what happens.
와우.
What did you see and hear?
Bubbles and hissing. 거품이 나는 것도 보이고요. 신기하게 소리도 들려요.
Oh yes, we saw bubbles and we heard hissing. That means a gas was being released. And we know that the gas is carbon dioxide.
Carbon dioxide? 아, 이산화탄소를 이야기하네요.
Now the fun part begins. We are going to blow up a balloon and make a fire extinguisher.
네, 여기 이 발생된 이산화탄소를 이용해서 스스로 커지는 풍선과 소화기를 만들어 보도록 할게요.
To blow up the balloon, we need conical flask, baking soda, spoon, vinegar, and a balloon. Add your baking soda into the balloon. And pour vinegar into the flask. Okay. When you're done, cover your beaker. Make sure your baking soda is at the bottom of your balloon. Then cover your beaker. And make sure that your balloon doesn't have holes. Then now you can dump the baking soda.
Wow, 이렇게 풍선이 커지는 거 보면 정말 신기하네요.
To make a fire extinguisher, we need a beaker, vinegar, baking soda, spoon, candle, and fire lighter. First, we're going to add our baking soda into the beaker. And then pour the vinegar. While waiting for the reaction to end, we can light our candle. Now we wait for the reaction to come to an end. Now tip the beaker over the candle.
Woo!
Make sure you don't pour out the liquid. And there, our candle is extinguished.
네, 오늘은 우리 어프리 선생님과 함께 식초와 베이킹 소다의 혼합 반응 실험을 해보았어요.
From our experiment, we learned that vinegar and baking soda react to produce carbon dioxide. How was it today?
It was fun! How was it today? 친구들 오늘 실험 어땠나요? 집에서 친구들도 꼭 한번 해보면 좋겠네요. 오늘 실험은 여기까지고요. 다음 시간에 또 만날게요. See you next time. Goodbye.
Goodbye.